How to insert multiple rows in Excel. In this video, I'll show you four different ways to add multiple rows in Excel, including a quick Excel insert row shortcut you won't want to miss. Method 1. This is the way I used to do it. Right-click on the row number where you want to insert a new row. From the context menu, click on Insert. This will add a single row above the one you selected. Repeat this process if you need to add more rows. As you can see, this method is quite slow if you need to add many rows, so let's move on to more efficient ways. Method 2. Now let's look at how to insert multiple rows using the right-click menu. This method is much faster and more efficient. First, select the number of rows you want to insert. For example, if you want to insert 3 new rows, highlight 3 existing rows where you want the new rows to be inserted. Right-click on the highlighted rows. From the context menu, click on Insert. Excel will add the same number of rows you selected, just above the first row of your selection. This is a quick and easy way to insert multiple rows. Method 3. How to insert multiple blank rows in Excel using the ribbon. This method is very straightforward and visually intuitive. Begin by highlighting the number of rows where you want the new rows to be inserted. Go to the Home tab on the ribbon. In the Cells group, click on the Insert drop-down arrow. From the drop-down menu, select Insert Sheet Rows. The selected number of rows will be inserted above the first row of your selection. This method is excellent if you prefer using the ribbon for your tasks. Method 4. Excel Insert Row Shortcut. For those who love using keyboard shortcuts, this method is a game changer. It's fast and keeps your hands on the keyboard. There are 2 plus signs on most keyboards, and the keyboard shortcut is different depending on which plus button you use. If you use the plus button on the numpad, you just need to highlight the number of rows you want to insert. Hold down the control button, and then press the plus button. If you use the plus button on your keyboard that also has the equals sign, then to use the Excel insert row shortcut, you need to hold down the control button and the shift button, then press the plus button. You can keep pressing the plus sign with the control button held down, and it will automatically add more rows. If you selected 3 rows at the start, it will automatically add 3 rows every time you press the plus button. And that's 4 effective ways to insert multiple rows in Excel. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching.